There are better ways to help people, Kenji.
My lord, I'm an idiot.
And you want me to clean up your mess?
Couldn't you just watch from the shadows in case Gon tries anything? If you scare him off, he'll just put a price on my head.
Your intentions this time were better than usual. I will help.
Thank you, my lord.
Where's the money to pay your bandit friend?
I brought it, don't worry. Gon set the meeting at the bridge. It's not far.
Lead the way.
Every time I get in a mess like this, I'm as scared as the time before.
You want to help your nerves? Stop stealing from killers.
But the first time Gon caught me, he wasn't even angry.
How many times have you cheated him?
Three.
You should stick to selling sucker.
Even that can be dangerous. The first batch I sold, I borrowed from a monastery.
You stole from monks.
I figured if I got caught, they'd go easy on me.
Interesting strategy.
You'd think. Turns out they were warrior monks. Swords and spears of Buddha, right?
I think they're still hunting me.
You're a busy man.
I know, my lord. Trouble follows me everywhere.
You follow trouble, Kenji. You should ask yourself why.
The meeting is on that bridge. Let's stop here.
Go to the bridge. I'll find a spot with a clear view of Gon.
All right. And if anything goes wrong, I'll signal you. I'll shout, "I'm so happy to see you!"
As you wish. How did Gon hire this many blades to deal with Kenji?
Pretty hard for the blacksmith into missing.
You believe every ghost story you hear?
Not at first, but one detail stuck out. Right before the ghost began, there was a vendor in town. Subject to the moment.
I can tell you that's no way to make a move.
But a good way to make a distraction. Your friend, the ghost. I assume you brought him with you.
That's really funny.
Keep laughing and I'll take your tongue.
I'm so happy to see you. I'm so happy to see you. He Vino! I'm so happy to see you!
Kill this idiot! And the ghost!
Help!
Mongol's here too.
Lord Sakai.
You owe me more than that.
Whatever you want. A sake, a saddle polish, a nice...
Kenji, why risk your life over trifles?
Not trifles. I need food, money, a warm fire.
You helped me save Taka. Delivered medicine to people in need.
Yeah. That was heroic, wasn't it?
You have a talent, Kenji. It's time you use it, for the sake of our island.
Of course. Honor is my specialty.
Of the best. Yuna, I thought you were in Yabikoa.
I can't go back yet.
Who did this?
Mongol warlord, Altan. I heard stories coming out of Otsuna. He's terrorizing everyone, stealing food, medicine, slaughtering families. If anyone fights back or tries to run,
they get butchered like animals.
An old friend of mine runs the Ian down the road. I can't leave her with them.
We'll find your friend and put an end to this warlord. Who is your friend?
Her name's Ichi. I've known her since I was a child. She taught me how to survive.
Have you seen her since the invasion?
No. I haven't seen her in years.
We should scout the inn.
We'll have the best view from over here.
That man might tell us what to expect inside.
Better talk to him before they come back.
Samurai, what do you want?
We've come to help.
You shouldn't be here. If they see me...
We're looking for Ichi. She runs this inn.
Have you seen her?
Guards, help!
Straight
There's
down.
Trouble!
Get ready.
Samurai!
You're alive.
Why are you here?
We came to save you.
You've killed me, Yuna. I was keeping the invaders drunk and distracted. But when Altan hears about this, about what you've done...
You were working with the Mongols.
To survive.
You should have fought back.
And you should have run away. Like you always do.
She risked her life to save you.
Do yourself a favor, my lord. Keep away from that one.
Ichi, we can protect you from Altan. Just tell me where to find him.
No one knows where he is. Not even his men. But if you really want his attention...
Tell me.
Find his most valued allies. The Japanese slavers who do his bidding. Make an example of them. And Altan will find you.
Who are these slavers?
Ask Yuna. She'll remember.
I don't know what happened between you in the past, but she only wants to help.
Yuna had her chance.
What did she tell you?
Not enough. If we want to draw Altan out of hiding, we have to earn his attention.
The ghost can manage that. Where do we start?
We hurt Altan's closest allies, Japanese slavers.
The Mamashi brothers.
Ichi said you know them.
I bet she did. Those three bastards ran a farm near the river.
When you're ready, meet me there. We'll do this together.
I will. Thank you, Jin.
course!
Made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath and Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding. Statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Mamushi brothers were always cruel, but never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka, for every scar they gave us, for every head they collected from the tired workers who just asked for more water, make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep. Without being seen, show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin, if it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
You deserve worse. Now for your head. Two brothers to go. You're safe here until I deal with your captors. Thank you.
Harbo! Samurai!
Harbo! In her well.
Negium Harsinta.
Yus Magu Polota.
Negium Harsinta, huh?
Work faster!
Among the huge hungry and need to be fed. If you can't produce today's rations, I'll feed them another way. Remember your friends.
Huge wish wedge.
Sounds like something over there.
Your head for your cruelty. One brother left.
Negum Bell.
Sir.
Good fish back there.
Negium Harsinta!
Samurai!
Can't produce today's rations. I'll feed them another one. Remember,
I heard something.
Must have been the wind.